What's up, guys? This is how you make a jack-o'-lantern. If you just have a pumpkin on the ground, all you have to do is shear it, and that gets you the carved pumpkin head, which you might be, that's probably like the hardest step. Once you have a hard pumpkin, or a carved pumpkin head, sorry, you should be used to the, all that you really have to do is put a torch under the pumpkin. It can't be above it or to the side of it. I'm pretty sure it has to be under it. Let me just double check for you. Yeah, so it does look like it has to be under. Okay, so the torch has to be under, but that's how you make a jack-o'-lantern. So thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like, and peace out.